TBR.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ice, and we finally back with another video. So today we using my dog S-Hulk, bro. All right, S-Hulk just dropped Neil Seraphin. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people been saying he's mid. To those people, I say you don't know how to use him. Just learn how to use him. You know what I'm saying? Just actually learn how to use him, because I've realized a lot of people don't like players who take skill anymore. People just want one-shot machines, you know. People just want the broke, like the way too broken stuff. Because if you actually know what you're doing with S-Hulk, he is broken in his own rights. He's definitely not mid. He's a way above mid, in my opinion. So I don't know. Y'all let me know after you watch this video. Let me know what you think. I was cooking with it. I'm going crazy. The thing with S-Hulk is you just gotta pick your matchups. You gotta pick them well. You can't go into, you know, the game with like you're using Kalgar or somebody, you know, all these broken units. People just want broken stuff, bro. You actually gotta, I know it's been a while since they've dropped a character who actually takes skill to use, you know what I'm saying? So I know it's, y'all a bit rusty when it comes to the skill stuff, because you know you've been using Yaces and doing 4 skills in 3 seconds, so you got brain rot right now, but it's all good though. You know what I'm saying? Just take your time, learn how to use S-Hulk. You're gonna be all right, all right. So this is the metal set I'm rocking with him. I used this one. And early on in the video, I actually used this one right here. This one right here, just for more HP and more attack. But honestly, I prefer this one, because the defense helps. You know, obviously you got the Albert dodge stuff, so you shouldn't really care about defense that much. But this is just a personal opinion. I like this one way better though. So let me know what y'all think in the comments. What do you rate S-Hulk from 1 to 10? Is he a good bounty fest? Is he a bust? You know what I'm saying? But me, I personally feel he's fire as fuck, like, in my personal opinion. I've been cooking with him. I've been on, like, 7-game win streak, 5-game win streak, you know. I lose some, but with high rankings, like, and he gets a lot of battle points, too. But just, I ain't gonna talk too much. Let me know what y'all think in the comment section. It's been your boy Ice, and I'm out. we're gonna shoot it, bro. We're making sh-
Yeah. やってる意味がねえだろう。
格下のお前がやっと、この俺たちは。
Yeah. 消えたとしても全て知っている。